have your waves on Swim and get you a little clip in. Ah, bars! I hear where? All of it. Catfishing 101. Fuck what you talk about. Y'all already know what it is. Deidre here, and you know what I'm bringing you? I'm bringing you the light, the energy, and the vibes. Welcome back to my channel. Here, and as I said earlier, welcome back to my channel, and today I am bringing you another catfish edition. And this one today is another hair tutorial. So I enjoy using clip-ins, and the clip-ins that I use here are from Better Length Hair Clip-ins. I've had two different sets from them, and the one that I'm going to be using today is closer to my hair texture. I'm going to put it down in the description box which one I do have. And so just a little background on this. Today I'm going to be doing a top knot bun, or like a bun like right here in the middle of my head. I want it to be full, I want it to look natural, and I want it to look sleek, you know? I like to have clean looks. So, disclaimer, my shit is done. Like, I wear these nonstop, so they're not gonna look as brand new or anything. It's been through hell and back, but guess what? They show really good results. So this is an example of one of the clip-ins. I believe I've mentioned clip-ins. I have in a previous video of my how-to ponytail video. I will link it right here or on this side, one of the two. I'll even insert a picture right here for you guys to check it out. And I'll also add my Instagram if you wanna see more of the hairstyles that I do do. But yeah, so these are for black women. And it says on the packaging, hair for black women. And for these clip-ins, it came in a darker shade. I was able to bleach them and make them more of a brown. My hair is this really weird ash-ish brown that I have, so I had to make sure they suited my hair color. You probably can't tell right now, but whatever. But other than that, we're gonna get straight into it. For this, you're gonna need a moisturizer, a gel, a spray bottle, a brush of your choosing, and patience. And maybe some music, but we're gonna get straight into it. So to start, I'm starting off freshly damp hair. You guys probably can't tell, but my hair is wet for the most part. I have my handy dandy spray bottle. I feel like people are gonna wonder where I got this from. I'll put a link down below. I got this off of Amazon for like $6. They're really cool, and it's like a mister, so it doesn't like attack your hair. So the first thing I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna wet my hair. Really want your hair to be pretty wet, because then I feel like the wetter your hair is, the easier it is to manage. So I'm just gonna wet my hair, and then we'll go from there. So I like to make sure that my hair has product in it, because that's really what's going to make this hairstyle stick and look the most put together. So I'm taking a clip and just sectioning off my hair. The products that I use are the Shea Moisture's Coconut Hibiscus Cream. This is a holy grail product for me. Eco Styler Gel, which both you can see I have literally gone through it because I use them so frequently. So I always start off with the cream first and then I put the gel after. I don't know why I feel like it makes my hair hold more, but I'm just gonna rake it through, and you're just gonna watch me go section through section and just adding product into my hair. So, a bitch's hair is ready for the real shit. What is you talking about? That's on period. All right, so now I am going to start forming the ponytail. Get like right here, you know, like right in the middle. So I'm just gonna start using my hands and really just, you know, moving it where I want it. Right. I think that looks better. Alright. You need a hard brush. If you're black, or if your hair is curly, you need a brush that's really gonna tackle this hair. You know what I'm saying? So I stole my dad's brush, which he knows about now. So it's really stealing. And I'm just going to brush everything through. Like you can tell here, my hair is like hanging out, you know? What I mean a hard brush? A brush like this has little bristles on it. So I'm literally just going to brush everything in the direction. Best friend, people. Now you're just gonna slather on gel. You know what I'm saying? Rub it. Slicky diggy. Slick that shit. Like I said, my clip-ins are for better length hair. And if you saw my last video, like I said, I'll link it again here or there. I take the corners of the clip-ins and I close the middle because you don't want it getting stuck in your hair. And I literally put one in. And what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna clip it onto my hair and not like my physical bun here first on the back of it. Okay, then I'm gonna wrap it around. This is a little tricky because, like so, and then take the other end and clip it in. Hopefully that makes sense, and you can just clip it in anywhere, but as close to the ponytail as possible. And then you look like this. And you can also dampen the clip-ins if you want. I feel like when they're on the drier side for me, it gives it more, it looks more full. So I'm just gonna go around and keep doing that.
Spit what you wanna be, who you wanna be. We have stunner.
So now I'm just adding gel in the places where it needs help, you know what I'm saying? So to the back of my head. And then just tuck me. longer. The bun. See my waves coming through, waves on swim. I'm just putting gel there and literally smooshing it back with my fingers. Smoothie, ear. You already know the vibes. You fucking with the vibes, man. Just really smooth it. Yeah. It's a bun, girl. What is you talking about? My hair, where? All of it. Catfishing 101. What did you talk about? And then for edges, I like to go in with my Cream of Nature Pure Honey. It's super soft and it doesn't leave your hair crunchy. So I'm just gonna literally put this in the corners of my hair. Little dab. A little bit here. Easy. You just gotta have your hair ready with product in it, manageable, have your waves on swim, and get you a little clip in. Farts! I know y'all heard it. But yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys want more hair videos like this, give this video a thumbs up. Please subscribe. Don't forget to subscribe. You know you gotta subscribe. You already know the vibes. I'll wait. I got time. Alright, cool. But please leave comments down in the comment section below of other videos you would like to see from me. And I will link down the link for the Better Length Hair Clippings. And I will see you guys in my next one. Bye!